turn your Sphero BB-8 into a holiday decoration. First, we start by how to get the LED lights inside the Sphero BB-8 head. For this tutorial, you will need an extra Sphero BB-8 head, which usually costs about $15, some wire cutters, some green and red LED lights, a couple of watch batteries or computer CMOS batteries, and some silly putty or some sticky tack. In a previous tutorial, I went over how to open the BB-8 head. It does take a lot of time, but once you have it open, you can hollow out a lot of the insides, and we're just gonna put some silly putty on the base of it. Then take one of our watch batteries and make sure we can get the LED light to work. Now, usually this will fit around the battery just fine. You just have to figure out which way to put it. And then you're going to want to cut off the extra leads on the actual light itself, if there is any. Otherwise, it may not fit in the BB-8 head. And then you just place it on top of the silly putty like so. Make sure that the top dome of the BB-8 head still fits. And then you can continue on making the second one. Now keep in mind, you're going to want to layer the silly putty or the sticky tack in between the batteries so they are not touching one another. Now for this, I only use two LED lights, one green and one red, but you can probably do more than one light on the battery, probably two, so you may actually be able to get four inside. You can secure the dome with some scotch tape, some clear scotch tape, or you can glue it down, or you can use more silly putty or sticky tack until it touches the top. Now I'm going to show you how to make it flash green and red on the Sphero body. We're going to be downloading an app called SpheroEDU. You do not need an account to do this, so you can go in as guest, and then you just select BB-8 and create an application or program. You are then going to go to Controls and select Loop Forever, and click and drag that up into the program. We are then going to go to Lights and Sound and select Two Fades, and we're going to place both of those within the Forever loop. Once the fades are in the loop, we need to tell it what light color to use. So for the first one, we're going to go red, and then we want it to fade into green. And then for the next one, we want it to go from green and fade into red. And I'm going to set each one for just 1 second here. That way it gives a nice casual flashing back and forth. And then you go to run the program and connect it to your BB-8. You can also download this small application that I made for the Sphero BB-8. It also works with the Sphero Mini and the standard Sphero. I hope you've enjoyed this holiday Sphero BB-8 tutorial. And until next time, Happy Christmas and Merry Christmas!